that song was called The Arena, and you know, I wrote that song based on a quote actually by Theodore Roosevelt, where he was giving a speech about daring greatly, and he talks about the credit doesn't belong to the person who's in the stands, who's watching. The credit doesn't go to the person who's pointing out where other people are falling and stumbling. He says the only credit belongs to the man who's actually in the arena, fighting the fight, the one who's falling down, who's getting covered in dirt and blood and sweat. That's the only person whose opinion actually counts. And so, you know, and he talks about dare greatly, like take chances, take risks to chase your dreams, and to do whatever it is you feel like you should do, because at least then, whether you fail or whether you succeed, you know that you're standing amongst those who took a chance and who tried. And I just was blown away when I heard this quote. And, you know, and I wanted to write a song that felt like taking chances and daring greatly and stepping into the arena knowing that you have a chance of, you know, either falling or succeeding, but you're taking one step towards your dreams.